Franco made the mistake of asking Jason to kill him if the tumor started to affect his behavior. And that night, Franco became agitated.
How agitated?
I don't know. I mean, he seemed fine when I saw him, but then Sam and Dante said that he was at the Metro Court looking for Jason, and that he was saying, "Jason, I'm still me." Do you know what that means?
It sounds like you do.
It means that he knew he wasn't a threat, that he didn't want Jason to kill him, but Jason didn't care. He tracked him down to his art studio and he shot him anyway.
Elizabeth, if Jason were responsible, there would be no evidence. There probably wouldn't even be a body. Franco would have disappeared without a trace.
Yeah, I'm sure that's exactly what was supposed to happen, but then I showed up.
You were so determined to blame him.
Because he did it, even though I begged him not to. When Franco told me about this ridiculous deal, I went to Jason and I confronted him and I told him that it was unnecessary and he wouldn't listen. He wouldn't call it off.
And that is the exact reason why Jason did not kill Franco. Because you knew. Jason would never put you or Jake in that position. And you know that.
Dante, stop. Don't do this. What's going on?
Call the police!
Sam, I'm not talking to you, Dante. It's me, Sam. Come on, what are you doing?
He's a threat to Maxie and the baby. I have to protect them. I have to keep them safe.
Okay, look, I agree he deserves to pay, but not like this.
I have to complete the mission.
Dante, did someone order you to kill Peter?
This is justice. For Maxie and for Drew.
No, justice is for Peter to get arrested and go to trial and spend the rest of his life in prison. That's what he deserves, not you. Dante, please don't throw your life away because of Peter. Dante, isn't Rocco more important than the mission? Come on. It's okay. It's okay. I've got you. Let go.
Something's wrong with him. He's messed up in the head.
You just dodged a literal bullet. Get out of here.
You crazy bastard. You tried to kill me.
Go.
You're not going to get away with this. Is he gone?
Yeah, he took off running. Hey, you okay?
You stabbed me.
Someone had to.
Forget about the bargain Franco made with Jason. Forget about all the circumstantial evidence. You think about the Jason you know. Jason would never hurt you and Jake by killing Franco. It's that simple.
Okay, Jason knew that the tumor was back. He was convinced that Franco was a threat. In Jason's mind, killing Franco was protecting me and the boys.
Okay, is that what was going through your mind when you saw Jason kneeling next to Franco? Is that what shaped your perspective? I mean, is it possible that you saw what you expected to see? And then maybe if you think about it, if you go back there again, you will see that Jason was just trying to help Franco, not hurt him.
Okay, is this where you tell me to change my statement, to tell the police that I didn't see what I really saw? Because you can save your breath. I am not going to perjure myself.
Oh. Well, don't worry. Somebody already has that handled.